The efforts of history lovers and the residents of Przyszeka in southwestern Poland have been successful. They had been hidden by German forces after having been looted. On September the 28th, an obelisk commemorating the post-war fate of three famous paintings by Jan Matejko was unveiled. The three commemorated paintings are Union of Lublin, Batorat, Pskov and Rejtan, and were found in Przyszeka in 1945.
Everybody was in awe and came up with a new name for the town at the time, to commemorate the event.
The name lasted only a year, however. The memory of this remarkable discovery has persisted to this day, and now, thanks to the involvement of the residents, it has become a visible part of the town's history.